Even as the world fight COVID-19, some people are busy spreading other deadly viruses such as terrorism, such as fake news and doctored videos to divide communities and countries. But today, I want to focus only on the positives, on what we as a movement can do together to help the world fight this health crisis.